are unique to each individual. You may be asking, what does John Hunter believe? You see, this is the question I've been asking myself all along. I thought by my last day of high school, I would have everything figured out and know exactly what I believe in. The truth is, this is only the beginning. I have yet to experience all that life has to offer. The idea of belief changes with each experience. I have grown to believe in faith, love, and happiness. I strongly believe in my family and friends. I am proud to believe in myself in the class of 2012. But most importantly, I believe in possibilities. Anything is possible if you put your mind to it and believe. This is the beauty of the word belief. It means a realm of things. It applies to each and every individual alike. Whether it means planning for your future, completing a tough task, or just like R. Kelly, you believe you can fly. The possibilities are limitless. We are all stepping forward to begin a new journey. Whether you're working, going to college, joining the military, or even undecided as your future plans, this new journey allows each of us graduates to grow. Some of our beliefs will change with each new experience. However, always believe in yourself and do not let that change who you are as an individual. These changes can be positive or negative, but it is okay. It's called growing up, but it's not.